surprised if she starts bouncing around the room. We're going to have a fairly mellow night tonight. I've got a bunch of shout-outs. This is not new subscriber appreciation night, but we do have new subscribers that I'd like to shout out, and a few that I owe some shout-outs to. And then I just want to talk a little bit about the topic of being in the middle of things. Are you in the middle of things? I had a very difficult octagon, which for new viewers, that's a meeting that I attend on Tuesdays and sometimes on Thursdays. And though I survived the octagon, I'm consistently put in the middle of situations. And that comes from being liked by two separate entities, two different parties who don't necessarily like each other, but they like me for some reason. And I always end up in the middle. And it can be quite vexing sometimes. But we'll talk about that in just a bit. And there's a couple more pieces of chicken for Locos. Also, I have a new book I wanted to show you. It's actually made for children or young adults. And it's really cool. It's it uses the principles of alchemy in terms of transformation, but it allows kids to do very interesting projects and experiments. Not alchemical experiments per se, but based on the concepts of building things and drawing things. It's a really cool book. It's called The Museum of Lost Wonder. And if I have time, I'll flick through some of the pages later. Let me show you the food, and then we'll get to some shoutouts. Oh, but first, with some limeade. Yum, yum. Okay, this is my homemade chicken Alfredo lasagna. I've made lasagna before many times. This is the first time I've made it with it based on chicken Alfredo, so this is it. And also, I paired it with some nice asparagus sauteed in a little bit of butter and lemon pepper. Nice and crusty on top, but it's so soft and gooey in the middle. I don't do a lot of licking of my fingers. I've got nothing against that, at least in private. It's none of my business. Mackenzie Wilson, very, very nice, very kind commenter. As is Tom Demian. Hey, Tom. Mural Mama, I like your name. Kangarookie, I don't remember if I've given you a shout out before, but you're getting shouted out again. Oh, Whisper Crunch. Whisper Crunch has a really good just, if I haven't already done it, give a big, big shout out to Restful Tingles for creating my banner, my new Jonathan Briefcase and Logos channel banner. So it's awesome. And it took me a few tries to upload it, but there it is. I really appreciate it. And once again, that's Restful Tingles, a.k.a. Christian. Bound 0809 from Chicago. I'm guessing that may have something to do with I think there's a sports team called the Bears. I don't really follow sports, but Chicago Bears, maybe. I'm sorry. Bears Bound 0809. I think you're very, very new and welcome. Just a couple more. Lizzie. Is coolness. Coolness is cool. Welcome. As is my buddy Rainer Mooney. I don't think I've given you a shout out, and I owe you one. A new ASMR friend, Kristen Hammett. Hey, Kristen. You're very nice. As is Scream. That's Scream with a Q. Simply Sinful. Shout out to Dawn Wright, who inspired the Locos has the Midnight Crazies. Dawn Wright, who inspired the Chicken Alfredo. In this version, it's lasagna. A strong contender for username of the week. J Badass Cutler. I really like that. J Badass Cutler. Tuesday went well. Previously, I said I would give $1,000 to every one of my subscribers. But 1.5 billion, I will give every subscriber who wants it, who has subscribed to my channel. As of tomorrow, I will give you $5,000. So originally, I figured that based on the amount of subscribers I have, $1,000 a piece would be about $3.5 million total. Five. That's just a little, I believe that's just a little under 20 million. So I'm happy to do it and share a little happiness and good fortune. And really, $20 million out of 1.5 billion. I think there's plenty of room for generosity there. So here it is. Wish us luck. Sauce, of course, I put once I got the roux going and I added the half and half and let it just start to thicken, I started slowly adding some Parmigiano Reggiano grated cheese for the cheese component, and then I layered that throughout the lasagna as well. Okay, there it is. Here we go. Yeah, what I failed to mention also is in my version of chicken Alfredo, when I've made it over pasta, I also put in some sautéed mushrooms. So there's sautéed mushrooms in here too, if you see that. It's good. Mm. I have sauce in my hair. Asparagus this past fall. I sort of take these for granted now, but they're still yummy. To show that Especially because I like the food. Especially because I made it. That was good. That was good. So, what's going on this week? Oh, Wednesday I have my therapy. I'm not sure whether I'm going to be doing my volunteer work either on Thursday or Friday. So probably the next new subscriber appreciation will either be Thursday, Friday, or Saturday. I'm just not sure at this point. See you soon.